Jekyll, at your service.
My analysis leads me to believe that man is not truly one, but truly two. One of him strives for the nobility of life. This we call his good self. The other seeks an expression of impulses to bind him to some dim animal relation with the earth. This we may call the bad. These two carry on an eternal struggle in the nature of man, yet they are chained together.
I want to be tricked again.
Tricked? You've known what I was about each time you drank the formula.
Liar! I'm a good man. A good man!
Who's lying now? You want it. You can't shut me out forever. Drink the elixir!
Mr. Hyde, you've done terrible things.